looting knows no boundaries. They're not dropping anybody.